Copyright Victoria Sarno Jordan. FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe is planning to retire in the coming months amid accusations from Republicans of partisanship and bias within the law enforcement agency. The Washington Post reported Saturday that McCabe plans to step down in a few months, when he is fully eligible for pension benefits. That is expected to happen in early March. McCabe has weathered GOP criticism of the FBI for over a year, with Republicans questioning the agency's handling of the investigation into Hillary Clinton. Hillary Diane Rodham Clinton grassly blasts Democrats over unwillingness to probe Clinton. GOP lawmakers cite new allegations of political bias in FBI top intel. Dem Trump Jr. refused to answer questions about Trump Tower discussions with Father Moore's use of a private email server and, more recently, the probe into possible collusion between President Trump. Donald John Trump. House Democrat slams Donald Trump Jr. for serious case of amnesia, after testimony. Skier Lindsey Vonn. I don't want to represent Trump at Olympics. Poll 4 in 10 Republicans think senior Trump advisors had improper dealings with Russia. Moore's campaign and Russia. McCabe served as former FBI Director James Comey. James Brian Comey. Trump Dershowitz interview on Witch Hunt. A must-watch. Comey after Trump tweet. FBI is honest, strong, independent. Former ethics director. Trump's tweet on Flynn would have ended past administrations. Moore's deputy and has been repeatedly questioned about the agency's actions during the 2016 presidential race. The deputy director faced particular criticism after it was revealed that his wife, who ran for Virginia State Senate in 2015, received hundreds of thousands of dollars in campaign donations from a political action committee led by Virginia Gov. Terry McAuliffe, a Democrat with close ties to the Clintons. McCabe sat before three congressional committees this week, where he faced questions about his conduct and the FBI's handling of the investigations. Tags FBI Hillary Clinton Donald Trump James Comey.